Last time on Star Trek The Next Generation.
I believe I had another sexual dream, sir.
And what you saw was some sort of boobit on Troy's shoulder.
Yes, sir.
What about me? Did you see one of those boobies on my head as well?
No, sir. I saw coming out of your head.
I'm curious. Why are you ignoring boobs?
I have found them to be quite unsettling.
You shouldn't be afraid of boobs in your dreams.
I wanted to concentrate on something more positive.
Data, boobs aren't positive and negative. They simply exist. But you're right. Very little good can come from them.
What were you dreaming about when we woke you up?
Boobs.
Sounds like it must have been pretty strange.
I simply felt boobs.
I mean, for all we know, Dr. Soong might have intended for you to feel a booby from time to time.
And now, the conclusion.
Second Officer's personal log, Stardate 44390.1.
Everything seems to remind me of boobs. Objects, sounds, smells. I have also noted that I am spending an inordinate amount of time thinking about sexual imagery. One could almost say I am preoccupied. It is clear that I need guidance to resolve this situation. Counselor Troy's advice should be useful. Many aspects of this situation are puzzling to me. I've been studying various texts on the subject of boobs, but I have not found a suitable guide.
A suitable guide for what?
I am attempting to calculate the variables involved in successful sex.
Good luck.
There are many opinions. On Galvan 5, sex is considered successful only if children are produced. And Dorians require groups of four unless...
Data, would you like my advice on how to... Don't.
Counselor, do you believe I have much to offer a potential mate?
No.
Why do you ask?
Although I am an android, I have not excluded the possibility that I too may someday...
Data, I had no idea.
Yesterday afternoon, for 90 minutes, 17 seconds, I made four attempts to induce sexual desire by subjecting myself to erotic imagery.
What happened?
Pleasure.
Data, if you were one of my human patients, I might be concerned right now. But you're not human. I think we might be looking at some kind of technological problem.
I have run three complete self-diagnostics. All of my systems are functioning normally.
Data, we've served together for a long time. And I'm not sure how your positronic works, but if it's anything like ours, then I'd like to start you on a regular basis.
Daily?
No, we'll start weekly. Give yourself a chance to reflect on this experience.
Thank you, Counselor. I look forward to our next meeting.
Sometimes a is just a